Brand new numbers from the Montana Department of Health and Human Services show a spike in flu cases this week, as well as flu deaths. The DPHHS says there were 1,756 new cases this week. That's up from 1,378 last week. This flu season so far, there have been almost 6,500 cases. 333 of those have been hospitalized. 9 people have died from the flu, including one child. Butte coroner Lee LaBreche died February 22nd after a battle with influenza. Yellowstone, Cascade, and Missoula counties have seen the highest number of cases.